Okay, guys, let's get back to it.
Hey, man, freaking Supreme Ultras looks so freaking sick, dude.
And it's so sad because it wasn't even stay on to a launcher, right? But it's cool, though. I'm gonna make the way. Y'all see? Oh, Ultras went straight in for the kill. And almost half of the first game. Yes. We won, you guys. But I don't think he has got no time soon. Oh, first finish at the end. Let's go. It's the last round for his combos, and I'm gonna switch him up. Oh my God. It hit him right on the nose. And burst him. So, we're thinking about, see if we can try rage again on this thing. Raise is working, guys, so we're gonna pick Zenith and Evolution. Oh my God. Dang, and that was the burst, guys. When I picked it up, it was bursted. Here's the real combo to this Ultra, you guys. Pharroh King Ultras, and as you can see, it's the U right there, and it says Ultras. Yeah, see that? It says on this side too. And right there, got some carvings in there that you can see it good enough. But yeah. Oh, bring out. Let's go. Girl King punches V2 on Rage is not playing, man. Hey, Nini, you wanna know something? You know this motherfucker spin skill? Because of the rubber that I put on it? I think it's too heavy for the suspense deal on that combo, but it might be able to. Okay. know, took some clicks, but oh, knocked it, bursted it, you guys, when it knocked it out. Crazy. My God, it is just knocking this thing around. Oh yeah, just so you guys know, I upgraded the Rage driver and slash disc and put rubber at the bottom. You guys can see that there, my friend, is rubber right between. So it got its metal around with rubber in the middle. Go right down the line, going right down the middle. Seen that coming, low key. Give it up. Damn. Imperial took that, but it's only because of the way I launched it. Imperial starting to win some matches with spin finishes because where in the way I launched it. No! Right when they gave out, Ultras finished the job. Oh my God, again, I knew it. I swear to God to you guys, I visioned it in my head of that thing bursting before that last hit, and it happened. I bet you if Supreme Ultras is... Oh! Dude, what the hell did you... That was crazy. I literally seen the pieces fly in the air. Like up off the ground into the air. Something flew off the ocean or something. I don't know what it was, man, but something, I swear I seen something fly off. Did this thing break a little bit? Something? No. Oh, that hit. Oh, that is just... Kept spinning, man. Damn. Okay, guys. The Rage driver is phenomenal. Don't get me wrong. But, we're about to try to extend. Let me try. No, we're gonna try. Whale. And, Exhort. I'm gonna try something. Jesus Christ. dragon. So I know that is a good combo for Pt. Let's try 8 dash. Bro, that's that song that we was dancing to on Free Man. Dragon already went into another battle. Took it out again before it even got to finish. Barrel King Ultra V2 is freaking phenomenal. Once again, Green Bird finishes as well. But I honestly think this is going to take. It ain't break yet. Check these of security advantage because this Ultra has. Oh god, look at that guy. Just the burst finish. My Ultra. And he's still not finished yet. I'm liking this combo. 8 dash jolt, man. Ultra still won, dude, with the ring out, and it was running out of stamina. Money, fame, attention, money's a whole, it almost lost again. By one launch. Oh, it got caught up in there. They're gonna have to pull and it sent it right down. It is running from Ultras, dude. Did you guys see that? The day was really running. He said he didn't want no smoke. Bring out finish, you guys. And they couldn't come back in. Alright, you're gonna see what less than Ultras could do. Was it really spin stealing, guys? Imperial. Oh, it was really feeding off the energy of Imperial. And it could spin steal on this combo. Still trying to see how this thing goes. It just looks like it's about to start spinning, which it is. Okay. Uh, to the end. He is actually trying to stall out the battle. Oh man, I'll just take that L.